Hi, this is back with Chemistry 2, Chemical Reactions. Chemical reactions happen when molecules or atoms collide to form new molecules or more atoms. When if they happen, they can release a huge amount of energy and they can explode with chemical atoms spread all over the place, and molecules and compounds and elements all spread over the place as it ends. And chemical reactions can also form displacement reactions, like single and double displacement, like copper nitrate and silver nitrate. The silver displaces the copper, making the new molecule silver nitrate.